3, 2, 1.
So I think, go! I think Captain Falcon has a big one. He has to, like, space every time.
Wait for them to not be watching out for the approach option that you're going for. Like, here we go. He's finally paying patiently, and Reptar goes in for an up smash that whiffs. That was definitely punishable, but oh my gosh. Instead, Reptar gets his own combo.
No, that's
what I want. Good up to air. Just like the very last hitbox of it is so brutal. Oh, he's going for a crazy combo instead of the guaranteed kill with the down air. And the bear will kill off the top. 3 stocks to 5. Reptar just showing some excellence in this matchup right now. Oh, the second hit of the back of the forward air didn't hit, but he manages to get it back air anyways. Oh, here's Drew's combo. Oh, he only gets one up tilt into a back air, and that's it. Oh, the dash attack to put him off stage, and the nair to cover the recovery options. So many active frames on that. It's like there was nothing that Falcon could do at that point. Oh, and he manages to punish this move, but he doesn't get the pivot up tilt. Instead, he gets a forward tilt. So he wasn't able to continue the situation. Now Drew's off stage. Good back air, clean up the stock. Oh, that up air was not safe. It's kind of funny when a move like that hits, but it's not safe. It's like, oh, yeah, I shouldn't have done it at all. Oh, the hook. Yo, get wrecked. And the down tilt to finish him. Drew didn't even get the smash DI. Oh, he got hungry. He got too hungry for that down air. Oh, I thought that was going to be reversed, but he didn't tech, so he gets the up B. Good bear. And, oh, no dare. Instead, Drew gets his own dare and cleans up another stock. And the hook will finish him off. That was a good set from those two players. Reptar wins it.